What is art?
Why do we create art?
How many ways are there to express ourselves?
And what does it all mean in the end?
Is this a sound?
Reading a work of art can be difficult. Its language of color, shape, line, and rhythm is foreign to most of us. But what these students from Perkiomen Valley Middle School East are learning is that our eyes can see more than we think they do. Following a patterned exercise in close viewing, the students in this project discovered that art can pay immeasurable dividends to those willing to wait and see. We learn most when we teach others. Art gives us an immediate and emotional opportunity to teach others about the way we see. When students shared their observations about art, they opened a world of possibilities and taught each other more than they could ever have learned from just one teacher. To recognize that art speaks beyond words, students were directed to create group responses to art that involve both their bodies and their voices. Each student's response builds on the one before it, creating a sort of dance or scene that is not only an attempt to speak about the impact of the art, but that is also a work of art in itself.
Give me that!
Forgive me.
No. My apologies.
Forgive me.
No. My apologies.
As our final activity for the day, we took time to write about what we saw, heard, thought, and felt in our favorite work from the exhibit.
Some of us wrote poems, others wrote short stories, but whatever we wrote, it was an expression of the new ways we had learned to think about art. An expression made by the thoughtful, considered gestures of the human hand.
Dream, 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 dream. Sean.